lift the Empire State Building with the weight of a notebook?
This weighs about a pound, yet you can use the weight of it to lift the Empire State Building. How? Mechanical advantage. Mechanical advantage is the amplification of force using a mechanical device. A simple machine amplifies the force I put in, giving me increased output force. A lever is a simple machine. Archimedes once said, "Give me a long enough lever and a place to stand, and I will move the earth." A lever can be balanced on a fulcrum. If we move the fulcrum to one side, it takes less weight on the long side to lift the short side. The Empire State Building is really big. Let's look at a smaller example. This car weighs considerably more than I weigh, but with a long enough lever, we can lift the car using only my body weight. Simple machines have been used for thousands of years. In fact, they were used to build the pyramids and Stonehenge. We still use simple machines to help us do work. We find hinges, gears, and four-bar linkages in all sorts of products. And we continue to build on the basic principles, combining these objects to create increasingly complicated machines that are better at doing specific tasks. Going back to the question of lifting the Empire State Building, we'll have to estimate the weight of the building. It's 187 feet wide, so let's say its center of gravity is 100 feet from the fulcrum. To make it easy, we won't factor in the weight of the lever, which would change our calculation. We can do the math and see that our notebook would have to be 73 billion feet away from the fulcrum. That's nearly 14 million miles, long enough to wrap around the Earth 555 times. Of course, the lack of gravity in space throws off the weight of our notebook, but that's an issue for another video. Can we lift the Empire State Building with the weight of a notebook? It's impractical, but theoretically, it's possible.